Who's explaining the costumes?
It's the Avengers from the movie crossover with Sailor Moon.
Okay, what made you come up with this idea?
It's actually her idea.
I basically I saw somebody who had a Loki staff and it was very small, and I was like, that looks like a Sailor Moon staff. So I thought of the idea, and then all my friends jumped in on it. So.
And you made all these costumes yourselves?
Yes.
Folks don't like sewing.
What do you like about cosplay?
I love it. I love the energy of everybody. I love the help that everybody does, and people feel really good about themselves.
How many years have you been cosplaying?
This is my fourth year.
I believe this is my seventh, ninth.
I'm gonna go with six.
Six.
Three. I think.
What other what else have you cosplayed?
Oh my god.
Let's just leave it at Kingdom something. Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts is what we all done. It's a great hobby. You get to make stuff and connect with people.
I would say try it at least once. If you're curious about it, it's a great experience and you'll make
it. It's a lot.